Dear members, you are aware that nothing has made us to do what we have done for the betterment of this institution, but for the adamancy of the administration, that they were not in a position, they were not ready to listen to us, what we want to say, and they did their own because they had the majority in the general body. There was no other alternative for us but to go to the court, but to go to the Waqf Board, but to do all things which have been done in the interest of this institution. It is not that we gain anything. What I request the President is, whatever he has told in his presidential speech should go as in the minutes also, because the future generation will know what Khaleefathullah has done for this institution, whether it was good or bad. They will take a decision at that time. Friends, when I came here, I wanted to thank the President and the Secretary, because I wrote a letter to them saying that the agenda which has been circulated is not correct and it has to be changed, amended. And I wanted to thank them for the amendment which they have sent to the agenda. I thought good sense have prevailed on the management to listen to at least people who want to say sense for this institution. The second thing which I would like to point out, rather it was the first thing I have to say all these things because my name was dragged and I had to answer to that question. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, the report which has been submitted by our secretary is laudable. We have to congratulate the secretary for the things which have been done and the team which has supported him to do all these things. It was all done because of the good things which have been done in the past, which has been followed now. The credit goes to the past presidents, Janab Khaleefathullah Sahab, Janab T. Rafiq Ahmad Sahab, for all the achievements of this institution which has happened till now, and the secretary Janab Masood Sahab, and now Aziz Akhtar. Things are moving in the direction, the right direction as far as the administration of this institution is concerned, but you must try to listen to even the minority voice. We are not mad people, I am not mad to say that this is wrong or this is right. I have my own reasons to say, and instead of listening to the reasons to say that it will not be done, which I have told, that the passing of the subcommittee's report, which is sub judice to the court, will affect the Anjuman. I am interested in the Anjuman. I don't want the court to say that it is sub judice and the contempt of court has been done. I don't want to see that. Friends, you must try to understand. I was the secretary of this institution for 6 years, and then late T. Abdul Wahab Sahab requested me to continue. But I said, everybody should get the chance to serve this institution, and everybody should step down after 6 years. But at that time, I was not able to pass that resolution. But when I moved that resolution, I made myself step down at that time after 6 years of service to this institution. Then I was elevated as vice president. I was there for 2 years, and afterwards, when I was elected the second time, I was not happy about the working, so I had to resign the vice presidentship at that time. The reasons I need not tell you now. Friends, whenever a senior member of this institution is telling something, it is for the administration to listen to that, analyze it, and then take a decision. To jump out in anger is not the becoming of a good president. I have high respect for Makar Rafiq Sahib, because I have treated his father. I know when he was a young man. But now he, by Allah's grace, he is occupying a position and we respect that. That does not mean that he should shout on others. So I request that in future, please listen to the minority voice and then take a decision peacefully, take everybody together and for the betterment of this institution without mixing up things of ego or high-handedness. Friends, I am pained to say that. Yes, I have gone with deep pain to the court to get a stay on the commercial complex because I have told so many things in the last meeting that the commercial complex should not come. But it was passed because of the majority. I don't say that it should not be done. I said, bring the commercial complex by Anjuman Himayat Islam. Don't give for 50 years lease to anybody else. Neither you will be there to see that, nor I will be there to see that, nor any member of which is sitting here will be there to see that particular, after 50 years what will happen. Let us do something practical. Let us have the interest of the Anjuman Himayat Islam at our eyes, in front of us. I know we have got affiliations. In so many things, I have supported Makkar Afif Sahab. When I contested for the presidentship, Makkar Afif Sahab phoned up to me and said, Dr. Sahab, I'm sorry, I have been asked to contest against you. What I told him, please do it. I knew that he is going to win. On principle, I contested. I was defeated. I took the defeat. Very sportively. That does not mean that I am against Anjuman Himayat Islam. That does not mean that I am against the home, boys' home and the girls' home or the institutions which are run by the institutions. When I say something, in the last general body, before last general body meeting, you will be remembering when Janab T. Rafi Muhammad Sahib brought a resolution saying that we should remove the name of the Muslim and Islam in the memorandum. I brought a out of what we call point of order saying that we cannot do that. And T. Rafiq Ahmad Sahib has immediately consulted the legal advice as well as, and then took a decision. He said, we adjourned the meeting and informed the subcommittee which had never met. But anyway, I am happy that it has never met because the things have been settled as such. Friends, these are the things which have been seen. I appreciate T. Rafi Ahmad Sahib's work. He was so nice on that day that he listened to me. He consulted the legal advisors. And Janab Habibullah Basha Sahib also came here, consulted him also. Then took a decision. Now when I'm asking you something about the legal part of it, instead of asking your legal advisors who are sitting here, you have taken a decision saying that you want to pass it. Please do pass it. I don't mind. Tomorrow I am going to move it to the court saying that you have done. At that time you should not say that Khaleefathullah has gone again to the court and said that. Please, for God's sake, for Allah's sake, in the interest of the Anjuman Himayat Islam, let us work together. Let us leave our egos. Let us leave our high-handedness. Let us leave our prestige and work together for the betterment of this institution. Thank you very much.